freedom to act, the freedom to move around, the freedom to discern one's own inner direction, the freedom to pursue that direction, the freedom to create, the freedom to discover one's greater purpose, and to express that purpose without oppression, without condemnation, and without subjugation.